Hello, good people. I'm Kenya Crooks. This is my challenge for a lot of y'all, a lot of people, a lot of folk. This is my challenge for you. Change the way you look at your problems. Change the way you look at your adversity. Let me tell you how I make decisions. And this is just based off me, whether it be personal, whether it be business, whether it be whatever. I always look at the worst case scenario before I decide to make a decision. So worst case scenario, stuff just explodes and it doesn't work. First of all, I'm good with it because I've had stuff that didn't pan out for me. I'm fine. It didn't kill me. I'm still before you and everything is good. Second piece of that thing is I look at things from the perspective of the now me versus the how me. The now me basically says, I want it now. Give it to me now. I make a good decision. Boom, everything flows and everything comes to me instantly. That very rarely happens. When it does, I'm happy, but I don't look for it. When it does, it's good. If it don't, good. But the how is going from now to how. How is kind of like basically saying, how am I going to pay my stuff? How am I going to be able to make the transition from here to here? This is how I go to the next level. So that's my how. This is how I go and sacrifice sometimes my now for my how. You see what I'm saying? So that's what you really have to focus on. Now is good, but your later on, which is your how, is even better. Because it takes that now. Sometimes it takes that fail. Sometimes it takes that broken heart. Sometimes it takes that failed relationship, that failed marriage, that business deal that didn't come through, people walking away from you and all that good stuff to help out that how. Because basically it goes back to that seed time, harvest time philosophy. So you got to change how you look at stuff. If I make three bad decisions, I'm not going to die versus somebody else who make three bad decisions, then you gotta have the county deputy roll by the house, make sure they ain't killed themselves. So change your perspective today. Because at the end of the day, everything that you do improves you. So you can't have a gloom and doom, oh, it didn't happen for me in the first 2 minutes of life, so I might as well kill myself, attitude. That's not gonna work. You gotta change your perspective. Everything goes toward the greater and the betterment of you. And that's how you have to view it. Change your perspective. When you change your perspective, you change your situations. Then you determine your outcome versus your outcome determining you. Have a great day.